Buenos días, vampires. Mama's got bullets for breakfast. I miss the shipyard. You would have had a field day there. Lots of scrap.
Bribon is a heap of junk.
For me, Remy.
Heard the radio lately. Ow!
That's all of them.
Thank you.
is that?
He's waiting for you.
Dr. Addison, your nurse let us in. She said, I didn't think.
Dr. Peter Addison, I've read your work. We want to talk to you.
Who are you? What do you want? Amelia? Amelia!
Is it dementia? Who's Amelia?
Come on, we practiced this. Sir, we're hoping to speak with you about your research in parabiotic rejuvenation. I'm Claire. Claire Beck, and this is my brother Charles.
Yes. We have an idea. We want to work with you. Your research raised so many questions. I believe there are unexplored possibilities. Sir?
Did you bring the butterfly? Papa needs it.
Aw, man, when did this scratch happen?
He will. Our blood type is O negative. I have an idea.
Claire?
We'll get what we need.
They were recruiting him. Is this how all this started?
patience for me.
Very well. It's time for the butterfly. Is this what you want?
Listen to this. When you took out the Hollow Man, some of the radios started working again.
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the Coast Guard. Me and some other survivors have a fortified position at the Maritime Center at Burial Point. But shit really sucks here. Reverend Eva says you took out one of the head vampires downtown. Good for you. We've got more out here.
You need to go and help them too. And Rebecca says there's a nurse with them. Without Dr. Hunt, Anna could be in trouble.
Yeah, the Rev said I should head over there. If you make it, you can give us the all clear so me and Joe can come over.
Yeah, I'll make sure Anna's safe.
We'll be waiting for you. Looking forward to thanking you in person.
I met her once. She came to our Easter egg hunt at the church one year. It feels like a lifetime ago. She looked happy. I thought she was happy. But she left her stuffed rabbit in the church lost and found. I always meant to bring it back to her. I guess that'll just be one of my regrets, huh? Could you bring the rabbit here? I'd like to set up a memorial. She deserves that much. Thank you.
Got some juicy electricity for you, Bribon. All the vamps are dead. Boom. Todos muertos.
got turned into freaks and y'all still losing. Come sta mio bribonsito, mio angel, mio principe. There's another historical marker.
We appreciate your help out there.
I don't want to kill anyone. I can't be out there. I wouldn't last a day.
Qué linda, qué bella, qué preciosa es.
Thanks again. We'd be lost without you. You don't know how much this means to me. I failed that little girl. Everyone in this town did. Her death will always be a tragedy. But at least she'll be mourned. We'll be doing a lot of mourning when this is all over. I'll start with her.